Welcome back. Thank you for joining. If you made it to this video, thank you. If you make it all the way through this video, I thoroughly appreciate it. We're here in the sub-basement of Thief at the Moria Asylum. And there's some things lurking down here that I kind of forgot what they look like and when they appear. I'm a little on edge. I've only got 4 shots of this. Well, I'm full. Oh, hi. Oh, I see you. Okay. And things just got a lot more interesting. I'm gonna save one more time. Dude, this, me activating this lever better not trigger you. Watch, you're gonna get up and move, aren't you? Well, what if I go this way? I guess I should always keep the lights on. They don't like the lights. Have I been missing these this entire game? How come I just found one of these now? Wait, how do I activate that? Shit. Okay. Sense. All right, cool. Why does this stay off? Why did it turn off? Do not approach patients. Do not speak to patients. Disregard all claims of sanity. Patients are restrained for their own protection. Okay.
Was Erin really held down here? I should check all the cells.
How many are here? Ooh. am I hearing a crow if we're underground? Don't question it. Just play the game. This one random desk in between. This one random desk between these two corridors. Aggression. I have noticed that patient 11 exhibits increased aggression and agitation when patient 18 is being wheeled past his room. His attempts to touch her never get far, but his struggles are violent enough that today he pulled one of the anchor hooks from the ceiling of his cell. This will require further study. I hear you, but I do not see you. Oh.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Wow. Oh, I couldn't go that way anyways. There they are. There's two of them. I wonder if they can see me. So as long as I stay quiet, they shouldn't see me, right? Why isn't the eye above their heads disappearing? I'm about to get seen. my god, I can't fucking aim. Okay, so. Duly noted. Well, I guess I gotta go through this whole sequence again. Maybe now that I have a second opportunity, maybe I'll do a different one. I'll do this one this time.
Was Erin really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Well, bye. You crawled right into that hole real fast. I will take this again.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
What happens if I go this way? Exact same thing? It's the exact same thing. Hi. Holy shit. I bet there's something back here. I bet there was nothing back here. Just going by you. You don't hear me. I don't hear you. Okay, now I can pick up the speed. They're blind until I make noise, and then that's when their eyes open. Hi. You got something behind you. Okay, you can sense me. definitely saving. I got two of them. I got four of them now. I'm supposed to go that way. But I'm gonna go get that thing over there. Double saving. I got five of them. Just because. Right? Yeah, I got four. Oh, hi guys. Let's go this way first. Dude, it's the one above me. Oh, that one's alerted. They're both alerted. Crap. I'm just spending my time looking for stuff. Why are there handprints over here? Ah. Cool. There's still four more of these. You have no ass. You're a flat ass. Oh shit. Okay. I'm sorry. I take that back. And go this way. Why are these ones still alerted? What the hell? know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. Oh, dude. I can't save. Go. It just keeps going. Maximum security. Time to go. Time to go. Open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Wait a tick. Is that supposed to happen? Am I safe here? Should I just stay here? Sleep with these glowing mushrooms for the rest of my life? How long do you think I could survive on glowing mushrooms? Let's find out. Did I eat a glowing mushroom and didn't know it?
The poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness.
This metaphor is going a little over my head.
Why am I alone?
You're not alone. That's creepy.
Every time I breathe, it hurts.
There's a lot of them.
I want to stop the voices.
What does dying solve? A preeminent death?
How can I breathe when there's death everywhere?
Something's wrong with the prisoners.
Ho! That face, though. Look at that face. I don't know if you guys can see the detail like I do. That's creepy. Gonna follow me? I'm gonna close this door. You can't follow me if I close this door. You can stay there.
Garrett, where are you?
Well, I'm working on stuff.
You were the one I thought I could trust.
I still have some. You can probably still trust me. Oh. What's up here first?
Follow me to the truth.
To the truth? You can't handle the truth. No one knows the truth. Absolute truth. What's behind door two? Whoa.
They deserve to be punished.
Whoa. Why am I up here? What's with my picture? Am I insane? In the membrane. Can I help you, sir? You are going to stay in here.
Erin, he's here.
This is a trip. I forgot this whole sequence happened. Am I about to get spooked? Are you gonna jump scare me? Do it. Do it.
No.
Told you.
Quickly, keep her away from the fighting. She's too important to die this long.
Too important to be allowed to die. I wonder if they understand pain.
She is our future.
The future. Press bastards stole me away. Are you with me, Garrett? Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy.
Whoa, what was that all about?
The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began.
Is this the front door? Am I about to... Oh, is this the end? Such a trip, dude. That was so... The feel of this place is underrated. Like, some of you guys need to go back and play this level. This whole level. Chapter 5, I think. I think we're on chapter 5. This one is a well done level. The suspense. They didn't throw everything at you at once. They weren't trying to scare you, but they added the right amount of elements that you felt like you were being watched the entire time. Well done. Well done, level.
The Baron has Erin, then I need to break into Northcrest Manor before the mob does. It's time I got some answers.
I'm still missing how many? I'm missing one, two on this one, three here. Still missing two on this one, a few on that one, still missing two here, haven't found a single one of these ones, missing two, haven't found, I've only found one. Cool. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, let's go see. Go back to the Baron's Manor, where it all began. Whoa, what's going on with this guy? Pulling out like a machine innards, or are those bombs? What the hell's going on? You see this guy, right? Looks like he's pulling out metallic intestines with wires. Looks like a bomb. Is everything going to shit?
He conspired with the Baron's watch to
hang the faithless!
What say you? Is this man worthy of Orion's touch, or does he deserve the noose?
Give him the log drop!
Erin!
Yeah! Well then. Okay. I should go talk to, instead of going Leia, Map. I'm gonna go talk to Bassos. Should probably go check out him. Go check out Ekator. I mean, I forgot I can turn this. Sure as shit not gonna go talk to fucking her. And then I gotta go talk to that. Alright, Ekator, do you have something new for me? I bet you have. You better at this point. We're like on near the end of the game.
I need time to work. Please return later.
Are you? Okay. Sorry, I keep forgetting you have to press X and it's not automatic. I know this isn't the greatest of games, but I enjoyed it. I thought it was decent enough. See if he has the same thing to say this time. I've got something for all your nefarious needs.
Your faith and your blood have come
to
a better future, and now is the time to take it. The Kraven have won the battle for the city!
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Boom, 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 boom. Lucky coin. Basso's bond. Yep. Do it right now. Woo. Okay.
We must find the Iron Tyrant and deal the killing blow. March on Crest Manor, friends.
Do I really have to run all the way back? No, I'm not going to. Screw it. If I'm over there, I will go talk to him, but I'm not over there, and I'm not going to run all the way over there just to go talk to him. Let's continue on with this story. There's no reason to do side stuff right now. This isn't the manor. I thought it would be bigger. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. Didn't have to sneak. To the south, then? No, not quite. I have yet to be a ghost. I need to be a ghost before the end of this game. Look at that. Three opportunists and two predator. But I'm not a ghost. I need to be a ghost.
There's a lot of angry people in this city tonight. The Baron's a popular man for all the wrong reasons.
I think a tune's coming loose. What?
Gets the jump on me. Someone's close. I can feel it.
You can feel that tomorrow morning.
(Clears throat)
another one.
I'll take this.
And a button that I still don't know what
it has. It didn't seem to do anything.
If I clicked all of them in sequential order, I think it does something. Like, the hell is that? Is it my quiver? From the bow and arrow behind me? Where does this go? All right, we're taking a detour. Watch this go nowhere. It might go somewhere. It went nowhere. Did it? I haven't been here before, so this is new. Cool. Stolen goods, one opium pipe, 12 thimble weights of opium, two cabbages, one milk can empty, two jars of honey, five smoked meat hunches, one jar ash, fine to be paid, $5 coin, or 5 gold coins. Give me something good. Okay, not bad. Oh, so that's where it would have been if I had... This is how I get over here. Jump. Something good? Okay, not bad. I'll take that. What about in here? Okay. Something in here? Yeah. What about down? What about the last one? Oh. Hops, 4 days. Thank you. trigger plates all over the place. Do I waste one here? Oh, okay. Will I ever be coming back this way? Probably not. Not worth it. This was a big old waste of time. Take that though. My apologies, everybody. What's over here? Puppet! Cool. Really? At least now I know there's some there.
Engraving already on the bridge. I won't have a lot of time at Northcrest Manor before they get bored of making trouble here.
We're going through here first. That's what we're doing first. Cool. Bet this is the start of chapter 6, right? Ha, look at that. Erin's alive. Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better. She's spending more time in my head than I do. Seems the primal energy inside her, she's corrupted somehow. The damage is still there, seeping out through the walls of Moira because of Northcrest experiments. Is that why he took her away? There's only one man with the answers I need right now. The Baron.
Well, don't. No. Bum, bum, bum.
The Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
Why did that rhyme? No one knows.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Okay, well, actually, I'm going to end this one short just a little bit, so thank you everybody for joining. If you made it to this point, let me know down in the comments. I appreciate it. Not many people do. If you're enjoying the content that I'm making, I know it's not super edited and wacky and fun like some other YouTubers are, but hey, I am playing the genuine game 100%. So I'm hoping you're enjoying my playthroughs. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. And maybe I'll see you in another video. Or when I continue and finish chapter 6. I now don't remember what the chapter was called. The Falling Apart or The Falling Man or something? Alright, well, again, thank you for joining. Goodbye, everybody.